I found that something like a Go Brunch was different in that it was much more of an organic conversation. And we could have intention and purpose and draw people to a specific time and day, or give people the latitude to be able to meet with each other, even if they weren't meeting with me, but to meet with each other in my co-working spaces that I created. I had tried, for instance, creating different Facebook groups that were a huge fail because nobody ever saw the comments or didn't see the post. And I felt like I was just constantly churning out content for nobody to actually see it.
So I wanted to build a place where people didn't feel like they were alone. And when I found GoBrunch, I was thrilled because I've tried some other platforms. It just didn't set with me, and it didn't set with my people. But this has been, I think it's an amazing place. This is where I do my one-on-one consultations.
And like I said, it has changed my life. It has changed my life in a way that I now understand. I mean, I knew it before. I had been in incredible communities. We had created an incredible maker and artist community for our events. I could see it. But once we started to really experiment on the GoBrunch platform, I can't tell you enough how much I have really opened my mind and my ideas and my creativity to what's possible when we create communities.
Because I can create a space that, you know, becomes whatever I want it to be. If I have people who are in my community and in my network that are jazz fanatics, I can create a playlist of music with jazz, and I can create a little cafe, and I can create tiny spaces and intimate spaces as well as large group spaces depending on the types of work that we're going to be doing. And it's so much more unique, and it's such a different type of environment and space that you're creating, because it's not your typical Zoom room.
You have to be with us. You have to explore and be brave, but we have to create that sense of safety that people can be live. They can come off their come on their circle cams. They can look at each other. They can see each other. They can build empathy towards each other.
But I wanted to create and design my own spaces too, and they gave me the ability to do both, either to leverage what they already had or to create what I wanted to create.
One of the things that we've started doing, we have these, they're not like a workshop, we call them salons, and they're a smaller room on GoBrunch. We have 6 to 8 different chairs in there. And one of the things we created there was no recording. Okay, so these are topics that are often revolve around really sensitive things, really personal things, anything from pricing or even the ethics and ethos of AI.
I have a room. I have on the reception, I have like a little map, you know, where you could get to some of the places. But of course, in the all rooms, that's where you can find everything.
One of the things that I do with my co-working space, we have a space called Content Creators Cafe. You're in a part of one of the rooms of that right now. One of the things that we like to do is to focus on video marketing strategies, because that's my focus. So we have something called Stream Bosses Academy. And in that space, we're all learning about how to leverage video marketing, specifically live streaming. I've got writing room. I've got several rooms that are identified in the space where you are right now. So in a couple of these different rooms, I have actually attached PDF documents to help guide my students and my members through things, activities that they can do in order to be able to create more video. So I love the ability to be able to enhance focus and productivity.
That's one of my favorite things, is that I can embed videos, I can embed playlists, you know, Spotify playlists, whatever. And if they're working together, they can just play it.
We do have a dining room. We have a dining room where I've created a space for any one of my members who wants to go and have a lunch break, right? So a lunch conversation with someone. I've created a meditation room where I have a playlist of just, you know, nature sounds, where I can have people go and just work alone, work solo.
GoBrunch has changed my life. It has definitely changed the trajectory of where I'm going. And now I feel like I finally have, you know, purpose and a passion. Like, I was just like, wow, what do I want to do with my life? I want to spark community.